Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on making calls using your Apple Watch. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Unless you have the cellular version of the Apple Watch, your iPhone will need to be nearby in order for calls to work. Click the digital crown to open up the app menu, and then select the phone app. You can now choose a contact from your favorites, recent calls, or contacts, and you can also enter a number using a keyboard. Tap the green phone icon to begin the call. You will be able to hear the call and talk directly into the watch without any need for your iPhone. Tap the red phone icon to hang up and end the call. You can also use Siri to begin calls for you. Hold down the digital crown and ask her to call someone in your contacts list, or tell her the number you want her to call. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Apple Watch tips and tricks.